Well, Bristol was good. I enjoyed that, especially the small Barnabas and Peter Emporium. I'm looking for the time. Bear with me. Okay, today, Saturday, 12th March 2016. It's quite hazy. Yeah, now there's slightly less frost. I'm going to Bristol. No, I went there yesterday. I'm going to Barry. At least it begins with a B. To collect some eggs and see an ex-colleague and drink some beer. But less. I'm flagging now. The Beano. Anyway, need to start digging the garden at some time. Right, catch the bus. Not from here though. It's the wrong way. Springtime in Caerphilly. So cold. Sunny Barry, and out of the wind, it is really quite nice. So cross the bridge over there and then down that way. Wow. And here we go with balloons for the beer festival. The licenses from mine, but still balloons. I'll go with that. This is Sam. There is a rather nice smell of coffee and bacon. Just saying. And we're off. And there's a curry sale as well. This is Lazy Dog by L Goods. 3.9% alcohol by volume. Nice head. Not too strong. Nice traditional bitter. B plus. That's it. Anyway, here's the beer. This is Cubic from the Beard Brewery.
In England.
Bristol, which is England. 4.5% alcohol by volume. It's not Di. I don't know what his name is.
It's not Paddy or Jock. That's John Smith. Of course it's John Smith. That's a good old English name.
Yes, lovely. Yorkshire, though. What? Oh, this smells nice. Triple hop. Definitely fruity. I like that. B plus plus. Look at that.
Do you like some cucumber?
Watch the phone.
Oh, watch the phone.
No, I mean, don't get cucumber stuff all over the phone. No, it doesn't matter. B plus plus. Thank you.